اهلا وسهلا اهلا وسهلا يا شباب, which means hello and welcome guys and girls in Arabic. So I hope you had time to set up an account on Linode or on DigitalOcean or on Vulture on any cloud computing platform would be great. Just notice then that when we're setting here up the domains, this might look different, but everything else should almost look the same. And yeah, first things first, and also make sure that you're already registered somewhere a domain. So what I wanted to say is, for all the people who already have an SSH key and using the SSH key on GitHub or any other platform or on your cloud platform, don't do these steps right now. Just copy your SSH key and put it on your cloud platform if you're not already done it. I just will now set up an SSH key for all the people who did not do it yet. The command is sh minus key gen and space minus t and space rsa, type enter, generating public private rsa key pair, enter file. I'm fine where it will be stored, just enter, created sh key, enter passphrase. I mean, you should have a passphrase, but it's also fine if you just have none. Just type enter. If you don't want to type anything, type enter again. And now you see we have the key generated for us. This is the output. And yeah, now just do list all scripts, ls space minus la. You see we have here .sh folder. We can also navigate to it. CD SSH, and let me just clear my screen that hopefully you see something's better now, and also list all everything here again. And as you can see, we have a public key and we have a private key, and we will take that public key now. So if you are using Windows or any Linux distro like Ubuntu, this might look a little bit different right now. And also the command to copy out the key will be different, but I'm using a Mac OS, which is based on Unix. Pb copy and the tilt, which is for Mac on Option and N. And slash dot ssh and tabulator and say id dot pub. So this is the command to copy the public key. Make sure you really type the pub here, or just use the just take a look at my Medium post. There I've also typed out the command. So now when we enter this, we will have in our memory of our local machine here on my Mac the public key copied. So type enter and now go to your Linode platform. So SSH, here I already have a key, I just delete it. Okay, add an SSH key, and yeah, YouTube SSH key. So I know this is from the YouTube video. Just give it a better label that I did here. Yeah, you should see something like this. I mean, it will of course not look exactly like this, but it should start here in the first row of SSH minus RSA. Yeah, that's basically it. Just type add key. And you see should see a key here. And yeah, now you have the key. Now we can start to spin up an instance. So go here to Linodes, to create Linode. So, and just do me a favor here. Make sure you scroll down to Ubuntu 22.04 long-term support. Yes, because if you want to use this instance in production, I think most of you will not, but still, it's not bad practice to use the long-term support. On the shared CPU, you see the prices. Totally fine to go with the cheapest one here, with the $5 amount here. It will be approximately $5. It might be also a little bit less. It depends how much you use your instance. For instance, here we can give your Linode instance a label. I just call it, as you can see, Habibi coding Ubuntu. I don't have any need for a tag. And now let's come to the root password. The root password, guys, this is a password you should really remember. Write it down somewhere. Use one password or last pass or any password manager, and just make sure you do not forget the password. So you have it written down somewhere safe in a password safe, like this. And this is something very, very, very important. And so let me just type here my password for this. Okay, I have a password. I have a root password. Here you see the SSH key. We set up this SSH key, YouTube SSH key. This was my label, so I would say add. So don't we don't when we log in as a when we log in with the S secure shell, we don't will not need to type the password for root again. So just make sure this is marked here, and if you can also enter some any key you set up here. But now I don't have any extra key, so just make sure this is selected. Okay, backups, no need for backups. Just the summary should look the same. I mean, the label could different, but it should be Ubuntu 22.0 for long-term support, and the region can differ. I'm living in now in Vienna, Austria, and for the moment. And this $5 a month plan is more than enough. Say create Linode. And this, as you can see, it's now provisioning. It's spinning up the instance. It will take a few seconds, and that's basically it. And then we will see that this instance is up and running. And then when the instance is up and running, we can use the terminal to establish a connection there. As you can see, we have already here the commands. We can just copy out, but still it's provisioning, I think. As you can see, it's booting 32%, 40%. Now it's up and running, I hope. Let's try it out, I would say. You can always, when you go on the notes, this is here you see your instances listed. Make sure you copy out this command here and open your terminal. I'm using iterm2. Let's just now I'm all again in my home directory. Just paste things here, type enter. And now it says the offensive can be established, blah, 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 blah. The key is not known to other names. So this is always coming when you first set up, first establish your first connection to the first connection to your Ubuntu instance, to your to yeah to your cloud computing provider. Type yes. And as you can see, we are logged in as root. We can just I want to clear the screen. Clear ls minus la. And as you can see, we have already also a .sh folder. We can navigate to it, and do again ls minus la. And then here you see the authorized keys. And I would say that's it for the first video. And see you in the next one. And don't forget to like and subscribe and comment things that I do good and not doing good. And see you in the next video. Ila liqa ya shabaab.